Have you typed a shopping list in iPhone Notes and realized that the first item is formatted in big and bold letters? In this video, I will show you how to stop iPhone Notes from automatically making your first line bold. First, start iPhone Notes. I am now typing a shopping list in iPhone Notes. The first line in the note is automatically set to large bold letters. I don't want the first item in my list to be formatted like this. There is a quick solution to disable these large bold letters. All you need to do are these steps. Open your iPhone settings. Tap on Notes. Tap on New Notes Start With. Select Body. Now, try creating a new note. We now have regular and uniformly formatted notes. I hope you like this quick iPhone tip video. I post videos every week that are informational, reviews, guides, and tips. Hope to see you again in my future videos.